Samajwadi Party SP Chief Mulayam Singh Yadav on Wednesday said SP workers had the highest number of flashy cars in the country. This is for the second time that Mulayam has publicly criticized his party workers and ministers. On Sunday, he had said that some ministers in the UP government were busy making money and had advised party functionaries not to join politics if they wanted monetary gains.